down the road from the two beaver racks. Beaver rack number one's about right there, and number two's about right there. So down the road from those, we've got a culvert that is right there. You can't see it. I can see that metal part right there is the culvert. And the exit is right over here. Right there. We don't have anything going. They've done a good job. So we're gonna try to set up an exit camera for this one and hopefully it'll work. I make no guarantees, but we're gonna do that, and then I might try to put it at the very end because I still don't know how to put them together. So we're gonna get started here. Go for it.
Because here's the other, it's been damaged on the end, so it might be kind of sharp. Okay. There's something right there. Here's a really sharp point right there. Okay. Yeah, here too. Better in the mud than mine though.
Yeah, it's like damaged on top. Oh yeah, there's some sticks in there.
Look at that. Got any more sticks in there?
Maybe. Probably. Okay, it's hard to get in here because make sure you can actually see it. We're filming that. Trying to anyway. I think there are some sticks in there. You can see how it's piled up right here. There's some on that side. Just tell me if you want to switch. Let me go get a quick view of the other side, just in case. There's the exit. Got a pretty good flow going. Comes over here. Down here, I'm gonna get this piece right here real quick out of the way. And more will replace it. There we go. Good flow going that way. All right, let's go back to the other side. Okay, there we go. Is it on? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna try to get one of the right spot over there. Where'd it go? There it is. It gets deep pretty quick if you try. Oh, there's a big stick coming in. Some of this mud out so they don't have quite a big of a foundation to grow on top of, you know, or to build on top of. I'd have to bring them more mud. Not that that would stop them. Whoops. Okay. I think I'm touching the bottom of the culvert right there. Yeah, there's some stuff in there. Sorry to those that hate that noise.
Oh wow, that's pretty good. Yeah, I wonder how deep it goes down in there. I can't really see with the camera, can you?
No. That's right. Whoa, I mean, that's really far. Actually, I'm getting some of the sticks to loosen up, though. Unless this drops till the water drops, I'm not going to really be able to tell how many sticks are in there or how deep it is. Oh,
there you go.
Oh, I think we knocked something
loose. You did. That sounds better.
Oh, no, there ain't no bend in that back.
No. See how damaged the culvert ending is? There's not much we can do about that, of course.
See the rake, because that handle just gets in my way on that. Come here.
My camera work isn't super steady, but I'm still trying to scan and make sure no beaver comes up on Jennifer while she's in the water. Not that.
Hey,
there goes a stick right
there. Let me get a view from this angle.
Okay, here.
If I don't lose my boot.
Okay. So we're flowing a lot better than we were just a few seconds ago when we thought it was flowing as fast as it could. Still can't see daylight, but it is flowing better, so we'll come check it. It'll probably be 2 days before we can check it again with that. Oh, it's supposed to rain tomorrow. Okay, so flowing even better now. And hopefully the footage we recorded of the exit will turn out and I can post some on here. It'll be after this video, because I still don't know how to put it on top of the other one. All right, we got this culvert clear now. So we've got now this whole swamp area. We've got one culvert and two beaver racks. And they're both all going now on the same day. So when we come back and check, we should make some progress, hopefully. All right, I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you soon.